Carolina. The preceding signal was a test of the weather radio station, KHB31's public warning system.
Oh my gosh.
During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers can be automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signal and receiver performance are normally conducted between the hours of 11 and noon each Wednesday. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test will be postponed to the following Wednesday. To provide the most consistent and dependable warning service possible, the warning alarm will be activated for hazardous watches and warnings for the following counties in Southeast North Carolina: Bladen, Brunswick, Columbus, Pender, and New Hanover. This has been a test of the NOAA Weather Radio Public Warning Alarm System. We now return you to the normal program schedule.